A Pennsylvania family makes a startling discovery while staying at a rental home in Maine. Police in Elliott, Maine say there were cameras in the home disguised as phone chargers. The cameras were facing the bathroom toilets, showers, and bedroom that two teenagers were staying in. Police arrested 26-year-old Samuel Mickey of Boston. He's charged with violating privacy. It's not clear who owned the home or Mickey's relationship to the family.